de tering.
In Duitsland, twee dagen. Drie dagen.
Gewoon op
een parkje. Nee, ons hebben gepakt, maar...
Dat is wel gewoon gedacht, ja toch?
Ja, dat gaan we doen.
Goed jongen.
Brilletje hoor.
Gewoon van de stink. Ja, dat ook. These emotions
constant turning. Strangely enough, there were quite some highlights for me this summer because obviously touring has been pretty intense before everything happened, and this, although it is tragic that this happened, it has also opened some new doors for me. It's given me the chance to take up some new skills, like playing the piano, hitting the studio more than I was able to before this happened.
If I have a highlight for this year, well, as you can see, I moved. we went from an apartment to like house like next to the forest, so that was a pretty big highlight. There's also a highlight coming up. I don't know when it's going to be broadcasted, but we're expecting a baby daughter, so that's going to be a highlight. So strange, you know, it's like on one hand it's like the shittiest year ever, but on the other hand, it's going to be a year with some good memories, which you're going to remember for like forever. So yeah, there's some highlights.
Thursday boys.
Also
lijkt me wel heel raar, want het is natuurlijk een tegenovergestelde soort werk van in de studio zitten de hele dag. Maar ook wel lekker denk ik, want je wordt er wel fit van. In de zin van,
ik werd toch super onrustig van ik zat. Ik wil even wat doen en nog bij mijn lunchboxje meenemen.
Ja, want die bij nu studio weer oppakken. Ik kun ik vandaag niet dat werk.
Ik heb de grote aanleg achter je en alles inpakken.
Ja, precies.
People are asking, yeah, you're making a lot of music right now because you have so much time. But we're like, no, we're making less music because we don't feel that inspired at all. We just finished the album, we made a shitload of new music. We're supposed to have many gigs, many cool gigs, playing the new music out. That turned out in another story.
A bit different,
yeah. Yeah, so we're not that creative in the studio, to be honest, but we have a big remix. We finished. We can't announce the name yet. That's a pretty shitty, but you know how it goes.
Different things. Of course, there are still some live streams online that we can check. Of course, we have more time to check other music, like other genres and stuff. Of course, just being in the studio is also really inspiring. At least if you dare yourself to try new stuff, you know. That works out pretty well for us.
Okay, welcome to this Art of Creation barbecue. Today we have some really cool moment. We're gonna do a remix lottery.
This is Tom, as you can see, we can all pick an egg and inside is the name of an artist we have to remix, so...
don't pick yourself! Don't pick yourself!
Wild Styles!
I thought I would be in the orange egg.
No, it's gonna be epic.
You already have a track in mind?
Year of Summer?
No, not possible.
Can I go next?
Desperate to get in the top four.
Exciting. Before all the cool artists are gone.
It's gonna be audio tricks. Yeah. And actually, I'm very happy with this because two artists I didn't remix for, and it's Audio Tricks and Sound Crush. So I got one already. That's good.
Nice.
Perfect.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
That's
Tot ziens.
Nee joh.
Oh. Base mod.
Ah, lekker.
Woehoe. Nice. Any ideas?
Okay. Who's next?
Okay, next.
Don't know any of the tracks.
Best card.
Oh,
yeah,
best.
Yeah.
Great. Who?
They have at least 200 ticks.
Yeah, yeah. To choose from.
Good luck with making this trade.
Yeah, yeah.
Good luck. Yeah.
Okay.
50-50, eh?
Huh?
50-50.
Yeah. Who's left, actually?
You. You and Sandra.
Yeah. But so there is a chance I will pick myself.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's gonna be fun. But
the chance already 100.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, same style.
Okay.
Same producer.
Same producer. Yeah.
Okay, this one.
Let's act if it's a surprise.
Yeah. Shit, I was really looking forward to reading some of my outtakes.
Yeah,
but sorry, okay.
It will be a good update. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to understand.
Yeah. Yeah, inside joke.
So. Inside joke, yeah.
Yeah. Why not? Which track of Sound Rush?
Drop it.
Maybe one with Frans Duits.
I'm gonna remix the Headhunters tribute.
So, who am I going to pick?
I need another remix.
Well, okay. Yeah, there's one guy left, so... that saves me a remix. Oh, what? Didn't expect that.
Last of the Mohicans.
Yes.
Yeah. Without a doubt.
Period.
Excited?
I bet all the remixes will be finished before the release of the Project One album.
This means that the Project One album is going to be
postponed because of this.
By another week.
Another reason.
And also the Soundverse album.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, yeah, you can expect all these remixes soon on Zippy Share.
Gemarineerd in gember.
Lekker. Dat is natuurlijk geen watermeloen, toch?
Ja. Nee, dat is geen watermeloen. Nee.
Ik ook niet.
Ja, a lot of things, you know. Missing you guys. Missing the festivals itself. Missing the music. Missing our friends. Because we normally see a lot of people at the festivals or at the clubs. Yeah, and for us it's not only playing, but we really love to talk with the fans, but you know, also the DJs backstage. So yeah, you know, and this is also really sad, you know.
It's a sad thing, yeah.
It's stupid, you don't even know what you miss. That's such a cliche thing to say, obvious, but yeah, I noticed that now I don't fly anymore, I miss flying, you know, and before I was tired sometimes, you know, and I miss the fans, I miss partying, it's very normal, I guess, yeah. Tell me how it's gonna
end. Enjoying a normal life has become sort of a hobby of me, like getting a normal sleep every night and having more time to spend with my friends and family, finally being a better friend for my friends, being a better son for my parents.
Whether I spend more time in the studio, actually I am not. I noticed that now I party less, I can't play the new tracks. I miss a lot of the scene, that's more like, that's how I experience it. And it's demotivating to go back to the studio and make new music, because you can test it, you can send it to your friends to play it. And this is the right moment for me to take some distance and get charged again to make new music. Already it's very... I really want to go back in the studio again, and I'm sometimes spending a few hours, of course, and not like doing not totally nothing. But I get charged again now, and I'm just making it something positive. To get charged again, make some new music in the future, get new ideas, and yeah, I think it will help.
Je hebt wel lange vingers, en Sheffa die heeft ook wel lekker van die lange vingers. Dan heb je echt een voordeel, hoor. Ja, ik heb wel dunne vingers, maar ze zijn ook niet lang.
Ik zit er tussen zitten dan.
Ja, dat is echt kut. Dat is ook kut met, inderdaad, als je ergens tussen met wit en zwarte toetsen wil.
Precies, pak
je
gewoon een zwarte toetsen bij. Ja, dan komt die kromming aan, zegt hij dan. Ik zeg, ja, dat heb ik toch.
Ja.
Maar ik vind het wel gewoon leuk. Ja.
There's been good developments in the studio. We've made some pretty good music, and there's still a lot more to come. So
we've never been so productive, I think, in the last 6 years. So no. That's a good thing.
Musical-wise, it's been a fine year, yeah, except for the festivals.
Yeah.
We're finishing the Project One album, there's a lot more coming up, and doing some really cool collabs with like the biggest artists, the biggest DJs maybe in the world. That's a lot going on in the studio right now.
Artichoke arches. Well, it's probably it has to be if I have to name Corona to a beverage or a food, it probably would be the worst tasting food I've ever tasted. And that would be oysters for me.
Yeah, that's pretty fucked up.
Yeah.
Well, I once ate a scorpion in Thailand. I think it's something like that. Yeah. Yeah.
The fast food. So let's name this McDonald's because of the fast food. And you know why? Because we hope that this Corona situation needs to go away really fast. Shit.
Thank you guys. Top. Hey, wil jij even onze auto parkeren, Jor? Jij gaat naar je boeking toe, zie ik.